Oh, boxed up Mischief. Same tank top that I used yesterday. If it's Mischief on Wake's face, no, I don't think it's Wake. It doesn't look like Wake's body. This is for sure Mischief. This is no Wake Mischief face on Wake's body. Wake is taller, not wider in the sense compared to head, I think. Mischief is more, is shorter and more compact, as you can see. Mischief isn't short, it's just way shorter than Wake. Fatter, yes. Body is way leaner than face. You're being fooled, Everett. Beard hides the face. And he is not lean at all. This is like 15 to 20% somewhere. Well, it's not Wake. I said 15 to 20 somewhere. It's hard to predict because you can't see this area, right? It's impossible to give any... It's impossible to give any... This is exactly that amount, right? Because you can't see. That's 15 to 20. I must be 40. I don't know how you look, but if you add the picture to pictures and memes on Discord, I can give you a uneducated estimate. Red, that's exactly what I'm saying. He has a shirt on. This is pure guessing, right? But I don't think he's below 15 at least. And I would guess that he's not above 20 either. 5% is a big difference, just saying. Good light plus pump, yeah, that as well. Yeah, but... amazing progress, look. Show you Mischief at Camp Knut. I feel like I need to give context.
I told you.
You don't remember how he looks. I feel like you don't remember how he looks.
For the song. Wait. It possibly can't be worse.
You can see he has some thick back muscles, he has the shoulders.
Now, number 7.
Horrible song, yeah. But it isn't like... That's a fair... progress. Since then, I don't think it is anything more than... It's good progress, but it isn't something out of this world insane... has to be doing this or that. No, it's good progress. He has been working out. He has been eating. He just got leaner and a good pump. Plus light. It could have just been that as well. A little bit leaner and with some good pump. It isn't the same being fucking 2 meter tall. I was going to say Neanderthal, but I meant Nederlander. Dutch. Is there a different same thing? Yeah, that is life isn't fair. Oh, he looks good. He doesn't need tan and some oil. He needs manscaped as well. I can see that. He needs some manscaping as well on his shoulders. Miss is gonna be bigger than Knut soon. I think if he had dedicated 15 years of his life, he could have been at least as big, or maybe better bodybuilder as well. Or didn't even need that, maybe 5 to 10 years. But you need to dedicate the time as well. He got 15 years on you, so that he got time. looking good. Smallest. Just for the memes. Why does it have to be ruined with Queen Rebecca 2008? What does that mean? I want it wide. Copy image. That's good enough. Only thing he gets. Now it's looking good. He's pumping the iron at least, there's no doubt. He tagged me. 100% filter. Why do you think so? I see a lot of people don't believe Mischief can do shit. Do you know what? I'll tell you one thing. Even though he is a lazy man, there's a few things in life he masters really well, and that's the things he's dedicated when it comes to. There's some things he's like, how can I say it? This isn't only him, but it's a lot of those guys down there. They can't do normal things, like me and you. But Mischief, he has been outside before. No, there's no autism or Asperger's or anything. They just... Tekton, yeah, he's... They're useless at define normal things. Define normal things. Like going to the grocery store and choosing your groceries. I would say that is a normal thing, right? Going, being able to, what can we say? Not paying others to do, change car, tires on car. Yes, good example. Good example, thank you. Most of them don't know how to adult. No, that is true. And Mischief is one of them. He knows, he is really good at what he's doing, but he's horrible at other stuff. And he isn't even the worst. At least Nick got Marlena, true. But Nick isn't as bad as Mischief, I feel like. Iroh is the most lazy bum. Yeah, true. How does one average 30k viewers with content that sucks? Because people disagree in what is good content or not. We have different taste. That's why there's sitting someone watching Knut, someone watching Mischief, someone watching Aiden Ross. Just examples. It's just different taste. And some watching hot tub streamers. Yes. I watch Miss and Knut the most by far. It's good to hear. But that's a good thing, right? People, and you don't need to watch just one type of content. Maybe you like this content, that, but you don't like the one down there. You can pick and choose. That's the good thing. You can always pick and choose. In Norway, Kek will see dope content, Mischief in the snow. Take him to the sauna in Oslo and after jumping the thing, it would be cool. But Mischief, he has lived in New Jersey, and I would think up there, because that's far more north than Texas. They have some snow, don't they? Best content is Buzz. Big men talking English. I hate Mischief. Every single bone in my body fucking hate that crybaby. I feel like this is too strong words, right? Because it's just a Twitch streamer. You can just choose to block, ignore, whatever you like. You don't need to hate. He doesn't have any effect on your life if you just don't watch him. He's not doing any political stuff that would affect your life. It's just, it has absolutely no effect on your life at all. I like Mischief as well. He's a good friend. But I was just telling that guy that there's no reason to hate anyone that doesn't even try to affect your life. Fucking leftist. Listen, Mischief is a big part of not being leftist, right? They have... he has the money, he moved to Texas. That isn't being leftist. That is moving to a place where there is low taxes, so you can control your own money. No, but for sure, I'm pretty sure this isn't... you can say whatever you like. This is good progression. There's nothing wrong with what he did. As we have been speaking, 1,000 more followers. This is... How is TikTok this insane? The algorithm here is so weird. And it must be pushing the content to such a level that it is... Now I missed out. 2.4 million, but look at this. This is 1.5 times the Norwegian population.